the JAMA Network.
Like others who have struggled with drug addiction, Michael McCorkin was no stranger to hospital emergency departments.
I was literally just enslaved to my addiction, and it was awful.
These patients often seek care in the emergency department and often are just turned away and not directed to treatment.
Doctors Gail D'Onofrio and David Feline from the Yale School of Medicine and co-authors enrolled 329 patients with opioid dependence from the emergency department at Yale New Haven Hospital. One group received a referral to drug treatment. The second group underwent a brief intervention and referral to treatment. The third group was started on buprenorphine, a medication that helps ease withdrawal symptoms and drug cravings. This group also followed up in primary care for maintenance therapy.
Once they came to the primary care center, we organized their treatment and provided them that treatment for at least a 10-week period of time.
Those patients that were randomized to the buprenorphine group, almost 80% of them were in treatment at 30 days.
And this is twice the number who will be engaged in treatment if they simply receive a referral to treatment.
The study appears in JAMA, Journal of the American Medical Association.
We also found that those patients that were assigned to the buprenorphine group used less illicit opiates.
Michael says one of the biggest concerns he and others faced was waiting to get into treatment.
If you go to the emergency room and they'll treat you immediately versus waiting, then it's an asset.
Michael has been in recovery for 6 years and is now studying business management.
I've never seen such a bright future, and I never knew that I had it in me.
Catherine Dolph, The JAMA Report.